Count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting.
Looks like it won't
when the deal is done.
Hey folks, I just wanted to say that it's been a pleasure working with you. When I first arrived in this school 3 years ago, you were already well established third years, but you soon helped me to settle in. It's been absolutely brilliant watching you guys grow and develop at such an important stage of your life in fifth and sixth year, and I hope that I've helped you more than hindered you. I'm so sad that you guys are leaving, that obviously I've had to take the decision to temporarily leave myself to get over it. So when you're joining university or going into work or moving on to whatever you're doing in September, I'll be moving on to a new chapter too, and hopefully I'll be just as successful for you. But what I've got is my leavers jumper. I hope you don't mind me being part of the 14 leavers group. See you later.
Okay, sixth year, that's us at the end. You've been my very, very first experience of working with senior school, and you've been outstanding. I wish you all the very, very best for the future, and don't ever forget Mrs. Winter.
I've really enjoyed working with you. You're a great group this year. You've been a super good group, and have really cooperated very well with me. Thank you.
I just want to say good luck to the outgoing sixth year. You've been a fantastic year. And a fantastic 6 years. I've got to know so many of you. And all I'll say is goodbye, God bless, and look after yourselves.
I would just like to say that I think an awful lot of every single pupil in John Paul Academy, and John Paul Academy means so much to me, but the group that I've known for the longest are the current 6 year. And I just want to sincerely say that I hope everything works out for our 6 year pupils who are graduating this evening. I hope all the dreams come true, and I hope you good people went to the world and make a difference. Thank you.